My book is called America Needs Talent, and it draws on some of the lessons that I've learned from working for nearly three decades at this confluence of higher education, public policy, and philanthropy. Talent, that is, human capital and capacity, has always been central to our prosperity and progress as a nation. Just look at what this nation accomplished in the 20th century. During that time period, which Life magazine publisher Henry Luce famously called the American century, we were driven by a unifying belief in the very idea of America, where hard work and self-determination reap rewards. It was the American century because we believed, because we had the American people, and they had the talent that made us the world's leader in just about everything. Today's post-secondary system is unfortunately too unaffordable for too many of our fellow citizens, especially those in the growing populations of students who at one time we used to call non-traditional, but are fast becoming the norm. We need a higher education system that's affordable, that's student-centered, and that's relentlessly focused on quality. Quality is defined by the actual learning that students obtain, not merely the time that they spend in classrooms accumulating college course credits. Immigration is a core part of the American success story. After all, we're a nation of immigrants, built on and constantly renewed by the energy and the innovation of a diverse population. The immigrants of the last century, they arrived on these shores with energy and guts, but often little in the way of cultivated talent or advanced education. Despite this, through hard work and an entrepreneurial spirit, they carved out a place, and in the process, they dramatically improved the American landscape.